Novena to St. Narcissus. Day 3. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God, you made St. Narcissus an outstanding exemplar of divine love and the faith that conquers the world, and add him to the roll of saintly pastors. Grant by his intercession that we may persevere in faith and love, and become sharers of his glory. Amen. Lord God, Saint Narcissus became the Bishop of Jerusalem when he was already advanced in years. May his willingness to serve in advanced age be a living example of wisdom to my elders. Teach us to admire and respect our seniors who seek to serve you to ripe old age. Thank you for all the members of the clergy, especially those who do not seek to retire, for their calling to serve is until the last day, when you will call them home to answer to you. Amen. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee, blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Narcissus, pray for us. Saint Narcissus, pray for us. Saint Narcissus, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.